You prayed and believed your whole life, and here you are.
Explain that to me.
What do you say to people that are offended by your show because you prayed to Jesus in every episode?
If we disown him, he'll disown us.
When a 12-year-old watches his mother die of cancer, God would allow that. It's not worth believing in. Life is really a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury and signifying nothing.
I'm Professor Addison. This is Philosophy 150. I'd like to bypass senseless debate altogether and jump to the conclusion, which every sophomore is already aware of. There is no God. All that I require from each of you is that you fill in the papers I've just given you with three little words. God is dead.
It's too weak and there's something wrong.
I can't do what you want, Christian.
You cannot bring yourself to admit that God is dead. You will need to defend the antithesis.
So your acceptance of this challenge may be the only meaningful exposure to God and Jesus that I'll ever have. It's me. He's not dead. I don't want anyone to get talked out of believing in him just because the professor thinks they should.
Mr. Wheaton, are you ready?
God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's
You know the truth, so why do you hate us? It's a very simple question. Why do you hate God?
God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside.
The world's best computer hackers to try and breach Jericho.
China just went down.
Security breach in sectors 4, 3, 7.
Full breach.
System collapse. We're entering safe mode.
Who is Josh 620?
Find out how he did it. Just find him!
There's a Brazilian corporation. The center of the liaison and a spy.
Will you not find anything?
Of course not. The sent us.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Please call me Juliet.
You're single?
I suppose I have another evening.
There's something about this woman. She's driving me crazy.
Is there something going on? Just work.
Oh.
Two elements coming close together. They could form a chemical reaction.
I've yet to meet a man like you. Too many successful men ignore their families, and somehow you found the balance.
I don't lie to my wife.
It's not lying if you don't say anything.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
I'm the captain of my own ship.
Who is Julia?
I never touched the woman.
It doesn't make that much of a difference, Paul. Don't you see that?
Jesus made a powerful statement. He said if you look on a woman with lust in your heart, you've already committed adultery.
I'm attracted to a woman, and I'm married.
I wasn't looking for anything. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I want to know what you're thinking right now.
You need to figure out what's going on between you and this woman.
They call it unfaithfulness of the heart.
You think you have problems now? We're talking the SEC and the FBI.
You know what happens when you play with fire. There's a reason why Jesus said if he took a woman.
Please give me the strength to be the man you want me to be.
His hand is gone. We see what the world is really like without him.
Mr. Drake, I'll pay you back.
We're civil law.
And I maintain order, whatever it takes. We've repeatedly ordered you to capture a criminal in your territory called the Shepherd.
Need help. I got an injured girl here.
Go.
So open the gate.
She's gonna die.
It's stuff I make up for you. Word of advice. Don't start preaching to me.
Stab one.
That is it. Josh McManus. You entered my town illegally. You attacked my deputies. I think you're here for a reason. Find Shepherd. Save the girl.
Am I on this one?
I'm not for sale.
Who's in here?
The choice is yours. All you have to do is take my hand. We're no longer for the world, child. Come with me.
Why are you still here? It's almost time.
Time for what?
The end.
I'm coming, girl. I have to go back to the Holy Land. We will meet in Jerusalem, and we must bear witness to what happens then.
Does a day go by when people aren't trying to kill you?
Secret Order of the Patriot. They don't even need me.
This is Mickey Madsen signing off. Forward, as usual.
The name's Admiral Irons.
Welcome to my crew.
This is the means by which we will implement a new code for humanity.
My code?
The Pirate Code!
Every electronic device.
On Earth, I pushed the reset button for the entire world.
It's like when we was kids, remember? And we used to zap them old bullfrogs with chopper cable.
Yeah, but we used to kill them frogs.
Exactly. He has lost his marbles.
Gramps, someone important asked about you.
This is Camp Lake, Secret Order of the Patriot headquarters and training grounds.
Holy cow. I'm Vicky. Friends with Mickey.
You're Mickey Madsen, the hero. It'll be good to see if you can live up to the hype.
Are we gone?
I think there's other plans for the two of you.
Hello, Mickey.
Gramps.
I've heard a lot about you. Mostly that you're dead.
Keeping you safe was the right thing to do.
It's important that you two realize that what we do here isn't a game. Our country is depending on us.
How do we get started?
I know this Joseph Fleeve. He was a young officer of the Coast Guard. Last I heard, he was in Eastern Europe with a crew of modern-day pirates.
I will not be denied!
We have to stop them. You took an oath when you joined the Secret Order of the Patriot. Do you remember that oath?
Look out, you dirty pirates.
Here comes the SOP.
It is blown you, Mickey Maxer, who feel my pain, and you want your grandfather buried.
I don't think so.
To meet your end, Mickey Madsen.